So one time I said,
"Don't be a jerk. It's Christmas."
And I got in trouble for some reason. Bye.